First thoughts, May 23rd, 2015. I went and did a gig yesterday down at Mays Landing, New Jersey, which is close to the shore, and I hit no traffic. I was a little concerned. I was like, where is everybody? Did they get here early? Are they waiting to come late? What's going on? Growing up, I would watch the Trail of Shoobies starting at 4 o'clock on a Friday, and it just wouldn't stop until Saturday afternoon. Just that's how it worked. Anyway, on my way home last night, Dottie was cooking dinner right as I left, so I didn't get to eat. And I thought there was going to be a beef and beer, so I would grab something there. Nothing. So on my way home, I stopped at KFC. Now, I haven't gone to KFC in a while since Chick-fil-A has been around because it's, you know, Chick-fil-A. But every once in a while, I do crave the finger-licking good Kentucky Fried Chicken. Well, I went in and I purchased a popcorn chicken. Okay, popcorn chicken. I don't know where this parts come from. They're all weird-shaped little nuggets of flesh. And I'm not sure what part of the chicken they get it from, but it's tasty. But I'm concerned because every single time I buy a box of popcorn chicken from KFC, the top ones are juicy, fat, big ones. And then the bottom third of the container is filled with these little rocks. They break your teeth. Like, oh, that ain't chicken. It's like Cain and Abel, you know, filling the bottom with the rotten apples and putting good ones on top. Your KFC, for God's sakes. It's chicken. Stop being so stingy with it. I don't eat a rock made out of breading. That's ridiculous. I don't care what sauce you dip it in. It sucks. It breaks teeth. So, that being said, I only want the top of the popcorn chicken. So, you know, as you're rooting through and scooping it in there, okay, if you see anything smaller than a jelly bean, throw it away. Why are you giving it to me? I'm not going to eat that. I'm not. It's too small. You can't dip it. You can't do nothing with it. You know, you got a lot of competition now, KFC, and I don't give a shit that you're strapped to Taco Bell, and Taco Bell's now going to be serving alcohol. Oh, there's a grand idea, don't you think? I remember being with a buddy of mine, well, actually a bunch of us. We were in a choir. It was like six of us, and we had been out all night, and we were drinking and having fun. I actually was the designated driver because I'm not a big drinker. You know, I do other things that I enjoy. But I remember pulling up and we ordered like 32 tacos, 15 bean burritos. I mean, it was like $80 worth of Taco Bell. We order all the food and then the woman just goes like this. Would you like anything to drink? And I remember just replying to the speaker, no, I think we've had enough. And then I drove right past the window. Had to go around and surround the place like Indians surrounding the old wagon train. But I came back around. She goes, where'd you go? Taco Bell, KFC. Come on, man. Feed us right, will you?